Doodle for Google 2021 US winner. Who is this? Let's talk about in this video. Today we congratulate the US 2021 Doodle for Google contest winner, Kentucky-based 11th grader Milo Golding. Milo's winning artwork was recently announced on NBC's Today's Show and is featured on the US Google homepage today for 24 hours. Milo says, "I am strong because I have hope. I once asked my father how he overcame obstacles and became who he wanted to be. He replied, 'Hope, hope keeps me strong.'" Milo wants his doodle to inspire hope and encourage others to overcome obstacles in the face of life's hardship after losing his dad at 13 due to a heart attack. Holding on to hope helped him overcome grief, and now he supports other children in similar situations. Through his charity, Sanguine Path, he serves children 18 and under who have lost loved ones by providing them with holiday gifts, care packages, and back-to-school kits. As the US 2021 Doodle for Google contest national winner, Milo has won a $30,000 college scholarship and a $50,000 technology package for his school. Congrats again to Milo, and thank you again to the thousands of students across the US who shared what makes them strong with us this year. Keep on doodling, and congratulations, Milo Golding. So hope you like this video. Then like, comment, share, and subscribe. Press the bell icon too. Congratulations, Milo.